We're back where we left off, as you can tell. We did like a story mission and then a side mission. The side mission, we had to come here to the island and help some bastards. Wait. Oh. Yeah, I got a lockpick. Said no one ever. Hello? Hello? Yeah, that I kinda wanted to move them, but dog, like not.
That's what I was right. Something is really fucking wrong here. I'm at the first outpost. No sign of your friends.
Well, they must have moved on toward the camp, further west on Fulton Tower Road. Catch them before they get there.
I'm on my way.
No, I don't understand. They said the renegades are dangerous, but the ceasefire lasted for years. It's as if they no longer fear the peacekeepers. What changed that?
Maybe we're about to find out.
Stuff and things.
I'll be in touch.
A lot of stuff and things.
They should be on anyone else.
They should be on it. You should die.
Surprise, motherfucker.
You can do it. Come on, you can do it. Hey, come on, I know you can do it. Do it. Oh my fuck, bro. Hello?
There's no one here either.
They might have stopped at the overlook by the windmill on Garrison Boulevard. Hurry up. If they reach camp, it'll be much harder to rescue them.
I'll catch up to them.
Think I saw who was commanding those renegades. It was Elias. He was a survivor. Lived in the area 2 years ago. He was a lawyer before the epidemic, a man of principle. Then he disappeared.
Oh.
There was a lot of talk about it.
It disappeared.
A year ago, this guy came sniffing around here. One of the Butcher's men, they said. And that he worked for the GRE back in the day. He tried to talk people into going to the dam. Promised them weapons. And the ones who did...
Hi, Mr. Scary. Bah, die.
When I saw Elias just before, he looked strung out. Like he was on drugs. His eyes... terrifying. As if there was no one left behind them.
I'll look into it.
I fucking, like, hit him so fucking hard, I literally went off with him. Oof. Don't you fucking throw shit at me.
I found for some renegades here.
So they made it to the camp. There's no saving my friends now.
I'll scout out the camp and see what I find.
I didn't dare ask, but we can't give up. Help them. Please.
Now fuck you, Zom, bitch.
Fatality.
Oh, fuck you. Fuck you. Peekaboo. He's gonna nail me. What? Oh, please don't. Now you're dead too.
Ugh.
Oh, dude, why the fuck? I just want to hit him off, bro. Stop when I don't hit the button. Yeah, fuck you. Fuck you, too. Yeah, fuck you, pussy. So is he like at the very top over here?
Hi.
Oh shit. Here we go again.
Of course.
Let these people go.
Yeah.
Oh, don't think so, PK puppet boy. You're gonna.
I'm not a puppet, motherfucker. Strings.
Curtain's coming down on all of you. But we ain't got no strings. He cut us free.
What the fuck are you talking about?
The master freed our bodies and minds.
Who the fuck?
We now.
I mean,
see that each
what?
Time we strike down
the fuck are you smoking?
We absorb. Their strength. Now you can join us, or you can meet your maker this very day.
Oh, fuck.
Thanks for the offer, but you're fucking nuts.
You understand nothing. Get him!
No, I didn't say you could fucking get up, bastard. Yeah, fuck you. Oh, what's that? You're all dead? Dude, how'd that happen?
Thank you. We'll never forget this.
Yeah, you won't.
This way. There's a side gate.
Hello? It's Aiden. Your friends are safe and sound.
Thank you, Aiden. We are all deeply in your debt.
Yeah, you are, bitch. You don't repeat this, and I'm gonna fucking come back one day and, like, need something. Gonna remember it. Gonna remember it. Just so you know. So now, let's actually go and do the story quest. Yeah, boy, we attached the cable, the first one. So, oh. So now, let's, be. That's there. So then the B one must be upstairs. If it's not there. There has to be, like, another side to it, right? Because... No. Well, this... Okay. Or I'm just that fucking stupid. I'm just that fucking stupid. Oh god, now it's the actual fucking, inside the actual fucking power system, bro, fuck this. Okay, so there's one. However, it's one of the, probably one of the windy ass fucking shits. Or it isn't, okay, good. Well, luckily. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I fucking know, bub. I fucking know. Don't worry. Okay. It's probably not gonna fucking... Hey. Locked from inside. Wait a sec, do I literally have to? I think I do, what? But it won't reach, bro. What do you mean? Inhibitor container. See, like... Five. Release can... Are you fucking with me? Bro, you... Where's the fucking actual power one, bro? Like, that's what I need. Bro, what the fuck? Inhibitor container nearby. Bruh, what the fuck, man? Like, this here can't, it like has to be connected to something. Left to right. Going left. Oh god. Okay, was that a good thing, or? Yes. It was to an extent. Oh. I mean... Okay. I'll take it, but like... I kind of thought that that wasn't gonna end up like that. I thought that it was gonna be the right one. Wait. Bro. Okay, so clearly I'm a dumbass then. Because... I don't understand where the fuck to go. Bro, like, fuck this shit, bro. Like, honestly, like, what the fuck? What way? Like... Bro, what the fuck? I don't understand. Okay, let me see. can't use here? What do you mean, can't use here? What can't I use here? Okay. So, I mean, we did just open a door we need to be in or something. So, theoretically, that should be one less place we need to go. And up there is the green bit, so I think the part where the dispenses cable. Locked from inside, so I am stupid. No. Oh my fucking god, bro. I hate this. You get right fucking at the fucking bit you need to. And it's a press this button to fucking do it. You do it. And it doesn't fucking do the shit it's supposed to. Like, are you that mentally ill? Ooh, oh no.
Yeah. Okay, so here's where it needs to be. Can I? Wait, no, there probably won't be. Oh shit, my immunity's low. I like sometimes forget about the whole immunity shit. Dude, I love summer, but fuck, it's hot, bro.
Oh, okay. No. Unfair, bro. What the fuck? Oh, fuck yeah. Okay. I literally don't know where to go. Like, okay, wait a sec, what? Could I? Oh, yeah. I feel so. Oh no, I can't. Inhibitor container nearby. Okay. And no. That should have power, because it's powering that now. So, I don't understand why it's not. I know I've said that like how many times this episode? I should do the added count. you should add a counter. Bro, where the fuck? What the fuck, bro? I can't use that one anymore. I need to get in here somehow. Bro, what the fuck?
Inhibitor container nearby.
Another one of these bastards, fucking A. Bro, why? Okay, let's try this shit again. Do I need to get outside somehow? Locked from inside, so... I can't, but there is a door there, which makes it seem... like you can, but you actually can't, unless... it's like one of those fucking... You know what?